could try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, FilipinaPie Life Adventures. Today I'm going to show you how to cook the venison stew in Instant Pot. First, clean it very well and soak it with white vinegar in a warm water in order to remove the wild taste of the meat. Come along with me to my kitchen.